Hi friend, today topic is how to install the React.js in your system. It is very simple. You go on Google, write Node.js, click on this website and download this latest version. After this download this version, install this software, only install this software, simple. Guys, I am already installed the software, so I am going to next work for installation. Here go on port. This is my port. First work, we check the Node.js version that can install or not. Second, make a directory, I mean file folders. Then install a file, React file, in this folder. First, check the version of Node.js. 10.16.3. Then make a directory, name is director react star, and enter this react as and then we can make our file. Simply write create react on this, wait for some time and check. Guys, you check our installation complete, then enter cd react s and only write npm start and click. Check so for some time, after some time this file reload and open your file. You check after installation our file run react.js file run, and go on folder and react s create react star, enter react s and choose this folder. All the files are created, index css dash js. Yes. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.